There are many benefits to being a Careem captain. Careem rewards captains who give high available hours and complete trips through tiers, with each tier offering rewards. You can view tiering details and rewards on the application. Supporting our captains in their daily efforts is Careem's top priority. You will have 24/7 in-ride support and offline email support. We not only ensure now bookings, but also give earning opportunities in the form of later or scheduled bookings. Here at Careem, we foster a culture of respect and equality and expect all captains to contribute in building strong community. We hope you will enjoy this ride. Please note that a customer may pay for their trip in one of four ways: credit card, credits, package, and cash. To make it easier for you, if the Careem Captain application shows AED0 to collect, do not ask customer for cash. If the Careem Captain application shows an amount to collect, it is your responsibility to collect the full fare shown in cash. If the customer does not have cash but has a credit card added to their profile, you or the customer have to call the helpline to get the payment method changed. As Careem captains, it is our duty to maintain a level of professionalism and decorum as guided by the following points. Make sure that your car is clean from the outside and the inside, and that you are dressed formally. You are to accept all bookings while you are online, and make sure to leave for the customer's location as soon as you accept the ride. Always use navigation. This will help you to arrive at a customer's location on time. If you face any issues, call and inform the customer, and make sure your mobile is never busy in case the operations helpline or a customer calls you. Please drive carefully and follow the law. Do not overspeed or make the customer feel uncomfortable. Kindly don't use your phone while driving, and especially do not attend or make any unnecessary calls or texts. If you want to get a 5-star rating, try and ensure the following. Open the car door for the customer. Have water and tissues available in your car. Always be calm and friendly. Kindly note that the following is strictly forbidden on our platform. Do not ask the customer to cancel under any circumstances. Do not pick up the wrong customer. Always confirm the name before starting the ride. Do not talk to the customer rudely or misbehave in any way. Do not refuel your car whilst in ride. Do not start and end the ride without picking up the customer. Do not select the wrong number plate whilst logging into your Careem application. Do not use mock locations or tamper with the GPS in any way. Any safety related block conducted on Uber will also result in a captain being blocked in Careem. Multiple complaints of these violations from customers will be penalized and your ID will be blocked. Any complaints about harassment or a customer feeling uncomfortable will result in permanent suspension of the captain ID, and a case will be registered with your respective limo company and the police. Please adhere to the local laws and traffic rules by ensuring the following. Maintain a safe distance from other vehicles. Do not block the roads whilst parking. Park your car in a proper parking spot whilst picking up your guest. Please do not come online if you are tired or sleepy. Make sure to take proper breaks between shifts. Always be in formal attire and make sure you are wearing your RTA card at all times. Do not overspeed and always use indicators while changing lanes. Always make sure to wear your seatbelts and request your guests to do the same. Smoking and eating are strictly prohibited in the car. Your car interior and exterior must always be clean. Make sure to check your tire pressure regularly. Please note that pets are not allowed in the car at any time. If there are any women, children, or minors in the car, please be mindful of the following. Be extra polite. Do not engage in conversation unless spoken to. Be extra accommodating and give them their space. Make sure to offer to assist them with their luggage and open the door. Dear Captain, Airport bookings require special attention and care. For now bookings, after accepting the booking, proceed towards the airport car park immediately. For later bookings, reach the arrival hall before booking time. Take the parking slip and park your car in arrivals parking. Write the customer's name on your paging board and go to the arrival hall. After reaching the arrival hall with your paging board, press arrive for pickup. This will notify the customer that you have arrived. Make sure you are standing at a place where you are easily visible to the customer and holding up the paging board. Do not ask a customer to come to you at the parking lot. When the customer arrives, help them with their luggage and take them to your car. Pay the parking fee and drop the customer at the drop-off point. Dear Captain, please note that if you have accepted a booking, you must complete it. If you can't find the customer at the pickup location, then call the customer. If the customer does not attend your calls, then you can cancel after 10 minutes. If the customer asks you to wait, then you must wait knowing that waiting charges will be applied. If you did not get an option to cancel after 10 minutes, then it is a corporate customer and you will have to wait for 1 hour and 30 minutes. Dear Captain, once you press the Captain Portal button in the menu option, you will come across this screen. The average rating corresponds to the rating you got in the rides that you took in the current week. Your acceptance rate tells you the number of times you accepted a booking upon receiving it. Your availability is the online hours you have spent on the Captain application. The completion rate tells you how many bookings you completed out of the bookings you accepted. Your incentive contains details about your bonuses, guarantee, and peak. Upon clicking it, you can see the target criteria. Sometimes you will receive an in-ride dispatch. This means that you will receive a booking when you're about to finish your current ride. This essentially helps you earn more. Simply accept the booking, finish your current drop-off, and make your way to the pickup of the accepted ride. Dear Captain, an NPS survey is a monthly survey sent to all captains. This survey helps Kareem collect feedback from our captains, which allows us to understand the problems captains face on a daily basis so we may address them. Kareem has certain peak hours during which there is a high demand for Kareem from customers. To take advantage of this peak time and increased earnings, make sure you are online in the following areas in the morning peak from 7 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. Downtown, Marina, The Palm, Al Bursa, DIFC, and Business Bay. And in the evening peak from 4 p.m. to 8:30 p.m., make sure to be available in Media City, DIFC, Al Bursa, Knowledge Village, JLT, and Al-Quds. To change the language on the survey, please click on the right top corner of the NPS survey homepage and select your desired language. Kareem has multiple channels of captain support. For any sort of in-ride emergency, please call us via Kareem Captain application. Make sure to use your Kareem registered mobile number. For any issues, kindly contact us via email on the following email address: uaecaptains@kareem.com. For updates and newsletters, kindly join our community page on Facebook, www.kareem.me/facebook. Congratulations! You have arrived at the end of your Kareem's Captain's online training. You will now be redirected to a mandatory test which you will have to attempt to ensure you have understood the duties of a captain. In case of failure, you're welcome to go through the training again and attempt the test again. We hope this has helped your understanding and hope to see you on the road soon. Yallah.